There's a bill inviting Disney World to relocate from Florida to North Carolina. What is this about? Well, it could happen. Maybe. We'll see how far this thing goes. Walt Disney World needs a place to land after a fallout with Florida Governor Ron DeSantis. State Senator Michael Garrett has an idea. Come on up to North Carolina. Love to have you. Garrett, a Democrat from Guilford County, has filed Senate Bill 594, the Mickey's Freedom Restoration Act, to give Disney a place to move the Magic Kingdom, EPCOT Center, Disney's Hollywood Studios, Animal Kingdom, and all those other parks, hotels, golf courses. In case you haven't heard, DeSantis, Florida's Republican governor, has been feuding with Disney after the company opposed his so-called Don't Say Gay legislation. And then usurped his legislative move to take over the special taxing district that was created for the company in the 1960s. DeSantis has promised to fight the legal maneuver by Disney to upend the board of special interests he had appointed to oversee that taxing district, essentially ensuring control while lawmakers were making their move. He has vowed there will be legal challenges, new laws, toll roads, withdrawal of some special exemptions. And even this week, talked about building more theme parks and a state prison next to Disney. Jeez. Revenge. Companies among Florida's largest private employers and most significant taxpayers generating an estimated $75.2 billion in annual impact. And DeSantis' actions have been criticized by some fellow Republicans. This is from Fox 8, WGHP News in Florida. Senator Michael Garrett said in a press release, quote, North Carolina is a great place to do business. Politicians who put their state's economy at risk to boost their own selfish political ambitions are a liability. In North Carolina, we've learned this lesson the hard way. When HB 2, the so-called bathroom bill, passed, other states capitalized on our state's disgraceful misstep. I welcome the Walt Disney Company and all other businesses seeking refuge from the culture war madness currently gripping the great state of Florida. I think that Disney lawyers, as someone said on our pre-production call this morning, Francesca, are having fun with Ron DeSantis, who doesn't have much range. He's just very flat, okay? It's always threats and nonsense, but he doesn't have much range. And I think that Disney and their lawyers are just kind of having fun here.
Yeah. I actually have been waiting for something like this. I really think that Disney needs to, it's not going to do this. So just let's caveat what I'm about to say with this. But they should put their money where their mouth is. You know, I mean, and so should many other businesses that are in Florida and call Florida headquarters, right? You have NBC Universal is there. You know what I'm saying? Like, this is, but I'm being really honest because I do think that this is about boycotting. This is about saying no to businesses that operate in states that are turning back the clock on civil rights and on reproductive rights and on American history. I mean, in fact, turning back the clock to a place that they want to be in, but silencing folks, actually restricting free speech, right? These are the free speech warriors who are saying stop woke. Well, woke is literally speaking about our honest history. So I've been waiting for states like North Carolina or any other state to offer Disney to move. And honestly, I've been waiting for Disney to take that up and mm-hmm. actually seriously consider moving. They're not going to, but I'm glad that this exists. And I think my favorite part of this story is the way that I believe it's the governor said that the HB 2 bill, the so-called bathroom bill, not the governor, excuse me, but
the state senator,
the state senator, right, said they are other states capitalized when we passed that disgraceful bill that you know, has since been like rescinded. But like, they did capitalize on it because they made you guys a mockery. So let's do the same when it comes to Florida. Let's shame them and let's move money out of that state.
Yeah, and so North Carolina presumably learned a lesson. They'll probably have to learn a lesson in the future, but they learned that lesson. So why not have Florida step up, Disney, everybody, and let's teach somebody a lesson too, who lives in the governor's mansion and his wife always supports him. I don't get it, how she used to be in media and she always supports this guy, okay, who wants to shut her all free speech.